Hello friends, today we can solve one problem asked in the year of GATE 2004 in civil engineering from the subject geotechnical engineering. And the problem is, so we can see here, using phi equal to 0 analysis and assuming the planar failure is shown, the minimum factor of safety against the shear failure of a vertical cutoff height 4 meter in a pure clay having C equal to 120 kN per meter square and gamma saturated 20 kN per meter cube is. So one figure is also given here and the four options are given. We want to estimate the value of factor of safety. I know the value of factor of safety in this condition is equal to critical height divided by actual height. So this is my formula to estimate the factor of safety. Let me estimate first of all the critical height. The formula is 4c divided by gamma under root of ka. K is the coefficient of active earth pressure. Now you should notice they were given phi equal to 0, means the given soil is pure clay, it's a frictionless soil. If it is frictionless soil, the value of ka will be 1, because I know k is equal to 1 minus sin phi divided by 1 plus sin phi. Sin 0 is 0, so the value of ka will be 1. So I can write the value is equal to 4c divided by gamma. I can write the value 4 into c. C cohesion is already given in the problem, that is 120, and the fact this unit weight of gamma is 20. So here I can say the value is 24 meter. So this is the critical height, 24 meter. In the figure you should notice what is the actual height of cut, that is they have given in the figure 4 meter actual height of excavation or actual height of cut. So these two values are with me. Let me put in this formula factor of safety. So from here it is clear critical height is 24 meter, but we have provided 4 meter, so the value will be 6. So we have the factor of safety in our retaining member with we have factor of safety equal to 6. Okay, so for this problem answer is option number B. Okay, it was asked in the GATE 2004. Okay, thank you so much.